And she's like, well, what are you doing this weekend? And I was like, oh, no plans. And she's like, well, I've got an idea. I'll come round your house, we'll watch a movie, and I'll sleep over. And I thought, oh, yes! 2019, it's my year. It's my year when I lose it. So, she comes over my house, and we sit down on the sofa, and we start watching the movie, and we eat the pizza. And halfway through the movie, I thought, Simon, be cool, just put your hand on her shoulder. So like, I went to try and put my hand on her shoulder, and she did this, she went... And I thought, that's not a good start. But I just thought, maybe she just doesn't want to be bothered while she's watching a movie, because there's nothing worse. You're watching a movie and someone's like just touching you, like, fuck off, I'm watching Harry Potter. And so when the movie finished, I thought, I'll try again. So I went to put my arm on her shoulder, and she stood and went, Simon, I'm not interested. I don't find you attractive. I just stayed over because your house is closer to my church in the morning. Did you hear what I said? Closer to a church in the morning. And I was like, what? Because this sent me into like a spiral of like just depression and dissonance, because I thought, religious people were nice and giving. And she's just taken from me. She's just taken from me. And I thought, what would Jesus do? What would Jesus do? I thought, Jesus at least would have given me a hand job. He was a decent bloke. Anyone offended by that Jesus joke? It's just a joke, like my life. So anyway, well, I've got some sad news for all of you lovely people. I've now got a girlfriend, so I'm not on the market anymore. I know you're all upset.
Go Simon.
No, I stopped clocks right twice a day. So I've got this girlfriend, and she's really nice. And she always asks me these really complicated questions, like, Simon, what are you thinking? And I'm always like, cake? Bacon? The 1980s band Duran Duran? Why don't penguins' feet freeze? And I was like, sorry, what? And she just looks at me like, I was like, yeah, you have a face, good. And she's real, by the way, she's real. It's a real girlfriend. It's not like the fake one I used to tell my dad about. My dad would like ring me up, Simon, you got a girlfriend? Yeah, definitely, she's super cool. She's like a model and a ninja, and she like can do splits. But like, it's getting a bit...